Hi guys, Jonathan Grimm here for Guitar Interactive Magazine. Our NAMM 2024 coverage continues and we're here at Graftech with Gray. How are you doing today, buddy?
I'm good. How are you, Jonathan?
I'm good for seeing you, mate. So you got some new fantastic innovations as usual coming from Graftech. And what have we got right here in front of us?
Today, we've got the monobridge saddles. We call these our Helium X saddles. And they're the first line we have in mono saddles, meaning that each one is separate. This particular one is a six string example, where we've got saddles that can support either a top-loaded stringing or through. There's up to a half inch of adjustment, so you can adjust it for the playing style or to increase a little bit more output out of our piezo pickup option. They've got magnetic holds to the posts for stability, and they're available in shipping today. We've also got our ratio tuners that come in a number of different casing styles. So this particular one is what we call our Y key. After the button, it's got a sealed back, as well as we have some open gear ones over there. The first tuners on the market that have balanced gearing.
Wow.
So each one has a different gear ratio in each position to ensure one turn equals one tone.
Yeah.
You got different strings. Why wouldn't you have different gearing in each position, right? So we've balanced all that out. Some are a little bit coarser, some are a little bit more fine, improve the playing experience.
Fantastic. So what else have we got new for 2024?
So one of the most exciting things that a lot of people have been super hyped about is the unlock nut.
Pass me the carbon.
The unlock nut is the first product on the market that offers the ability to switch out a locking nut in favor of this. So you can still use your Floyd Rose, have it performing every bit as good as it would without it, but the strings glide effortlessly through the nut and lock at the tuner instead. The unlocking nut has flared ends, so you can accommodate different peg head styles. And it's also got slots that are specifically designed, so even if you're aggressive with the tremolo bar and do full dive bombs, the strings won't pop out of the nut slot. Get all the function out of a locking nut, but the performance that you'd love out of a traditional nut.
And I take it, as usual with all your products, very, very easy install for this, yeah?
Yes, absolutely. So you can glue them down. A lot of locking nuts are glued down. Some have them bolted in through the back.
Sure.
It'll support either of those. And we currently have two different sizes of 10-inch radius, like a Floyd Rose original nut, and a 12 and a 16 for a number of different radii needs. And of course, if you do have an instrument that's somewhere in between, you can adjust the string slots to accompany other radii.
Available now?
Yes, absolutely. 10-inch radius is available now. 12 and 16 probably within the month.
Okay, fantastic, fantastic. Anything else new this year?
Last but not least, we've got in our ratio tuners. Pass to the bass, please. So we offer ratio tuners specifically for the ukulele. So now we have ones for ukulele bass. So it's direct drive style, but actually inside each one of those tuners is a cycloidal gear. So this provides a 6-to-1 output, which that probably sounds really, really coarse for the guitar guy, but for something that has silicone strings,
sure, sure,
or a nylon string, it is a much more realistic gear ratio. Now all of a sudden, you can tune your instrument up to pitch without giving yourself carpal tunnel syndrome, turning all day long, right? You have tuners that are specifically designed around the ukulele for either a standard ukulele, soprano or tenor, and now the U-bass, which is becoming increasingly more popular as of late.
Absolutely. Look, great. Thanks so much for talking us through the new stuff
for
2024.
Thank you. Welcome to the show.
Enjoy the rest of them.
I will. Thank you much.